What's going on, Tubular Army? How you guys doing? Now, as you can see from the title, this is not a grime tune. I do a lot of throwback videos of grime tunes, but I want to let you guys know, like, one of my throwback songs, what I used to listen to growing up and what I used to listen to religiously growing up. As you can see from the title, 50 Cent, Your Life's on the Line. That was one of my favorite songs of, like, all time ever, yo. I used to listen to this so much, and I don't know what it's, 2000, 2001, 2002, I don't know what year it was this thing came out, but this was one of my favorite tunes of all time, man. And I just happened to be surfing the web, and I see 50 Cent's Your Life's on the Line. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna show you guys what I used to listen to growing up. So yeah, if you haven't seen this yet, make sure you guys go and check it out. The link's in the description down below, and also 50 Cent's Twitter is in the description down below, and his Twitter, it will be linked in the title somewhere. So yeah, go and check out some 50 Cent, man. His old tunes, man.
Nobody likes me. Nobody likes me. But that's okay, cause I don't like y'all anyway. And I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all. All y'all. My watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, my gat talk for me. Bad, what up on me? Even bitches who don't know me, they wanna blow me, cause this shit I floss with be saying a lot for me.
I came in the rap humble. I don't give a fuck now, I serve anybody like niggas who hustle up. Damn, coke price go up, capsules come down, the D's running my grip, nowhere to be found. Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash cracks, they keep them on them, right there in their ass crack. When I don't like a nigga, I don't pretend to. I have the paramedics wrapping your fucking head like a Hindu. Look, I ain't going nowhere, so get used to me. OGs look at me and see I'm what they used to be. I'm that nigga that's so cold, the nigga that's so dope, the nigga that shot dice when broke and so-so. The thug that pop shit, the thug that pop clips, the thug that went from 3.5 to a whole brick. Nigga ain't in his right mind going against me. My bitches painted the words, I make a blind man see. Street
murder, I don't believe you murder. Tryna figure out how y'all started me. You gon' make me catch you on a late night. Pop shots with the fifth and slide off in the sixth.
I'm not a marksman, why sparking, so I spray random. I'm not a pretty nigga, but my mom think I'm handsome. I hate to hear he say, she say shit, unless he say, she say, she on my dick. It's no coincidence, niggas who fuck with me get shot up. I do a Cali style, drive by and tear your block up. You saw through, you putting up a crazy front. I stay with the Mac, cause niggas tried to blaze me once. In the hood, they like, damn, 50 really spit it on him.
You heard that shit?
Yeah, 50 really shit it on him. Beef, you don't want none, so don't start none. You just a small player in this game. Play your part, son.
Street murder, I don't believe you murder. Fuck around and leave you murder. I don't believe you murder, murder. Your life's on the line.
These cats always escape reality when they rhyme. That's why they write about bricks and only dealt with dimes. Leave it to them, and they say they got a fast car, NASCAR, truck with a crash bar, and TVs in the dash bar. See them in the fire with stock rims, I just laugh, paw. I catch stunts when I ain't trying. I ain't lying, I sit down P till I spit up. Keep my wrist split up, get out of line, I get you hit up. Now if you say my name in your rhyme, you better watch what you say. You get carried away, you could get shot and carried away. Now here's a list of MCs that could kill you in eight bars. 50, Jay-Z and Nas, I'ma say this now and never again. We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we damn sure ain't friends. The games you playin', you can kill like that.
Acting like you all hard,
you ain't built like that. See me when you see me, nigga. What?
Scream murder, I don't believe you murder. Fuck around and leave you murder. I don't believe you murder, murder. Your life's on the line.
Y'all niggas don't want no parts of me. I'm tryna figure out how y'all started me. You gon' make me catch you on a late night. Pop shots with the fifth and slide off in the sixth.
Oh man, that's it, man. If you guys are wondering, one of my favorite songs of all time is 50 Cent, Your Life's on the Line. Like, oh shit, I haven't heard this song in so many years. I don't know how it came up. YouTube just browses things up and shit just comes up, but this came up, man. So many memories, dog. Oh, I grew up listening to 50 Cent, especially this tune here was like my childhood favorite. Like, out of all his tunes, this one here was one of my favorite tunes. I didn't know what he was talking about at the time. Now I do know. But at the time, man, I felt like the biggest G on the block. Even though I was like 3 foot tall, 50 pounds, but damn, when I listened to 50 Cent, I felt like I was bulletproof, yo. And shit, dog, it brought back so many memories. If you guys haven't seen this yet, make sure you guys go and check it out. The link's in the description down below, man. Oh, man, jeez. This one is a throwback for me, man. And I'm sure it's a throwback for you guys, too, or some of you guys. I don't know if you guys listen to 50, but, man, 50 Cent had it, dog. And he has a lot of other tunes, too, so make sure you guys go and check that out. Another favorite tune from 50 Cent that I like is This Is Murder, This Is Not Music.
I'm cool, I just wait till my next court date. I better catch amnesia, we do this shit at leisure.
It's a newer tune, it was just like a freestyle, and also his heartbeat.
Nigga, you pussy, you scared, I can hear your heartbeat. Why the fuck would you come around here, I can hear your heartbeat. Yeah, you know a dog sense fear, I can hear your heartbeat.
That was a nice tune. But yeah, man, freaking crazy. Go and check out 50, man. Go and check out this tune, guys. This is like not a grime throwback, it's a throwback. Hip-hop throwback for me, like what I grew up listening to. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Like, it got me so excited because I can't remember all the lyrics, but I got most of it. But not listening, I haven't heard this song in probably 4 or 5 years, something like that. Like, it's been that long, and I just happened to see it. That's crazy, man. It's 2 Blunt TV. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat at 2 Blunt TV. I'm out.